Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another week of PCW Wrestling. It's bound to be exciting this week. I'm Royce the Voice Reed, as always, along with you for the next hour. Now, tonight we're going to see Winter Warz. That's right. We saw what happened last week on Fall Fury, and Wick, Sachs walked out the champion. But this week he has to defend that title against Jake Holmes. Also, we're going to see the debut of Inferno Kid. We'll also see the defending of the international title. Now, folks, we're going to take you out right now because, from what I understand, somebody's out in the ring talking right now. I think it's Hardworking Harry and Pimp Daddy Tom, so I guess we'll go to him.
I'm going to make that kid pay for all the backstabbing way he's done to Hardworking Harry and I in the past 2 years. We are awful. We are awful.
Folks, thank God they're finally done talking. I'm here, Royce Reed here with you with Peyton. How's it going, Peyton?
It's Peter Swanson, damn it.
It says right here, Peyton. Did you misspell that?
It's a typo. Typo.
All right, I'm typo. Sure it is. All right, here comes Aaron Mack.
Aaron Mack, and, let me tell you. No, shut up, Royce. I'm talking. Aaron Mack, the high-flying machine of PCW, maybe the greatest talent in this league. And I'm going to stick by my word forever. No matter what you say, Royce, you can't convince me any differently. Aaron Mack, the best specimen in PCW as far as I'm concerned.
All right, that's fine. But do you have any comments about Hazardous Hartman here?
Hazardous Hartman, another true great specimen. The great work ethic, great attitude in and out of the ring. Great man.
You know, I noticed that these guys were a little bitter after last week.
Let's see what they got to say. Shut up, Royce. Have some respect for Aaron Mack, would you?
These are our fans.
He speaks.
I think they're gonna get what they wanted.
No.
Beaten. What's?
It is Briggs' music. No.
Come on, the man. He's crazy. He's a tremendous athlete. He's a monster in the ring, and he'll tear people apart. And hopefully, he'll tear apart Aaron Mack and Curtis Briggs will get the win here.
When's Curtis Briggs gonna get in trouble and get kicked out of PCW? I'm kind of waiting for the time myself. Look at that idiot.
Would you quit that? All right, we've got Inferno making his debut as well here today.
It's the Inferno.
The Inferno.
Okay. Royce.
Go ahead and laugh. Go ahead and laugh now, but let's see what they can do in the ring instead of parading around and talking on the mics.
You got to remember this Inferno guy, he's new and I don't think he's going to be able to gel with the psychotic, crazy Curtis Briggs myself. Oh!
Well, it's two totally different kinds of competitors in the ring there. Briggs land the, giving the beat down there. Inferno tossing people around. Come on. Well, there they both go running out of the ring there.
Just retreating.
Enjoy that.
Just retreating, that's all. Aaron Mack's going to get back in the ring and lay the smack down on Curtis Briggs, I guarantee it.
I'm finding that a little hard to believe yet, but I guess we'll see.
Yeah,
referee
see
telling him to get back in the ring now.
High flying Aaron Mack is going to win this.
Maybe
I'll bet you $20 right now.
$20 right now?
$20.
I don't have $20 on me.
Okay.
But otherwise, I might have to take you up on that. Oh, they're exchanging wrist lesson. Flips him over there. Nice kip up. Versus on him. Oh, right to the eyes. Come on, referee. Referee
Tides turned, hasn't it now, Inferno? Welcome to PCW.
Oh, the hazardous neck breaker there. The kid's down, and the referee really needs to admonish him a little bit better than that.
He realizes talent when he sees Mr. Hartman in there, and I'm going to tell you what. The veterans are going to have their way, Royce, and they're always going to get a little breaks here and there. The new guys just aren't going to cut it in this league.
All right, well,
as long as, you know, the pioneer Hazardous Hartman is in this ring, he's going to get all the breaks. Look at that clothesline, Royce.
That
wish
was
you had the talent he had.
You know what? I'm not a wrestler, so I can't really say that I have that talent.
Uh-oh. What not?
What? Oh, here we go. Double clothesline. Knocks them both down. Down they go. Briggs on fire all of a sudden now.
No!
Clocks Aaron Mack. Clocks him again. He goes down. It looks like we have somebody on the outside.
You can't hurt Aaron. Look at him.
Hazardous Hartman on the outside now. Okay, well, there's the lockup in the middle of the ring. Oh, he can't match power with him. Look at him. Throw him down. Straight down the canvas. Man's a monster in the ring. No, he's trying to kick him in there. Oh, in the corner now.
Oh,
punch him in the
now?
Midsection.
Oh.
Oh, I don't think so. Oh! He damn near threw him out of the ring there. What's he got here? DDT by the big man. The big guy's got him down now. What's he gonna do next? He's gotta keep on him. This crazy man, he could just break him in half.
He's too
Listen
crazy,
to
Royce. Royce, this guy should be kicked out of professional wrestling entirely. Look at this idiot.
Oh, come on, the fans love him. He's a great
what
competitor.
What is he doing?
Drop kick from the top rope. Down goes Mack. It looks like Inferno's trying to steal the high-flyingness in this match.
What's going on?
All right, we got a
snap. Oh, look at this. Oh. Aaron Mack, I told you.
What's this? Snaps him. No! No, he reversed out. Runs into the ropes, comes off. Hip toss, no! Reverse the hip toss. No, he can't get him over. Can't get him over. He blocks it. Punches him. Does a nice little flip over there, but what's that going to do? Oh, right across the chest. Smacks him real good. It's a Gurai. He goes down. Drop kicks him. He goes flying out of the ring. So what do you have to say about that? High flying Aaron Max a little grounded, but this kid, Inferno, he looks great so far. Slaps him.
I didn't see that.
The yellow right off of Hazardous' teeth.
I'm sorry I didn't see that. I was getting some coffee. I'm sure.
You're over there drinking lemonade.
I missed it. Sorry.
Yeah. Yeah, your monitor was
high
broken,
flying
right?
Back in the ring now. Call the action.
I'm trying to, but you're talking about your lemonade or something. Oh, spinning wheel kick. Down goes Aaron Mack. This kid looks like he's a high flyer more than Aaron Mack is.
What?
Schooling him right now. Well, I'm just calling it like I see it. This is how I see it. Oh, rocker dropper from the top rope. He goes down. If he pulls him back in, he could get a win right here. No, he goes back to the armbar. Well, you know, tired his arms out, so he can't use his power, I guess, to his advantage. But here comes the big power man now. Now we're going to see some real power. Throws him in the ropes. What's he doing? Gut breaker. Ooh. Oh, my goodness. That's going to have him puking up lunch for a month. Hazardous goes flying now because when you meet those big, meaty paws of Curtis Briggs, you have nowhere to go but backwards. The man is fierce.
The man's a psycho, plain and simple.
The man may be a psycho, but he's not a bad guy.
He's a bad guy in my book.
I don't know what book you're reading from, but obviously you're not quite certain. Peyton, just be quiet. All right, takes him now.
Peyton.
Right? Okay. All right. Oh, slams him. Finally got him up. Hazardous put up a bit of a struggle there. Covered. One, two. Oh, didn't quite get him.
You can't pin Hazardous.
What do you mean he can't pin Hazardous? I saw, wasn't it Jake Holmes who pinned him last week?
I didn't see it.
Oh, shoulder block.
The
Hazardous goes flying
out.
Why doesn't that match count? Go ahead and explain that one. Fine, Peyton. All right. He's. Whoa! He springboards off the top inside to the ring. Nails him with a clothesline. That's impressive. That's high flying. Aaron Mack's going to have to change his name here. Whips him in the ropes. Power slam! Referee cover. One, two.
Oh! Damn, I almost had the pin there, Royce. What do you said there?
Well,
you had to fork over that $40 you owe me.
Now the match isn't over yet.
Oh, here it is. Hot tag, call it.
Oh, here comes the high-flying one himself. We haven't seen him go to the top yet, have we?
I don't think so. Here it is.
Yeah!
Woo!
Giant splash in the corner. Uh-oh, Bronco Buster, could it be? No! Oh, my gosh, he's going to be singing soprano here. Oh, that's going to leave a mark and going to make things a little smaller down in the zone. Okay, well, the kid's going to try and capitalize on this.
Hey, you can't do that. What's he doing?
That's patented. That was patented by Aaron Mack. That's his move. He's going to beat him with his own move.
No, he won't.
Wait, what's Inferno
get
doing?
Up. Aaron, get up.
What's he doing here?
Get up.
Going up to the top, trying to steal high flying. Oh! Twisting moonsault, I guess is what you call it. One, two.
Ooh.
No. Not quite. Almost had him.
He gets knocked down, but he gets up again.
Oh, that's right.
You're never going to keep him down.
Well, he's putting up a fight. I guarantee you that.
Oh!
Snaps him over and.
Mac.
Oh, that'll give you a headache.
You can't hurt high flying.
My goodness. Oh, the big man's in the ring. Oh, the big man just
there
made
it is,
a little
there is. Yeah!
Go!
Lance the big psycho.
High flying DDT.
Watch this.
What's. All right, well, he's.
Oh.
Yank him
oh,
back!
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Oh, the pressure on the knees there. Oh.
Look, What's that little punk doing in there? Get his little red ass out of there.
Well, he's just making the save, You know, you're allowed to do that. You got a five count to get out of the ring. Takes him now.
No,
what's he gonna do? Pile driver?
No.
Well, high flying punches Curtis Briggs. Briggs says, "What the heck you doing?" Oh, high flying forearm.
Every week he impresses me with the elevation, Royce. Here it is, cover one.
Two. No, gets a kick out. Kid's in there now. Brings high flying into the ring.
What's going on?
Southern Comfort. Hazardous was nailed. Briggs is on fire. The Inferno is definitely on fire. We've seen Mac go down. We've seen Hazardous go down. What do we got to see now?
This
throws him
sucks.
Out of the ring. All right. We got Briggs nailing him in the corner now. Laying the boots into him. Right into his midsection now. Referee telling them back off here. Fair play, sportsmanship, I guess. Oh, Mac tries to push him back. He can't really push the big man like that. The referee pushes the big man like that, too.
High flying can do what he wants, Royce, and you know it.
I don't see him winning yet. Oh, suplexes him. Oh, right on the back. The lower back area has got to be killing him right now. Did he tag in the Inferno? Yep, Inferno's in. And he's telling Aaron Mac to back the hell off. Well, no, he brings
not.
Him in the ring. Well, I stand corrected, I guess. Oh, that was kind of a brain buster or snap suplex, something in between there. Do you have any more of that lemonade over there?
Oh, ass ache from this guy sitting next to me.
Who is over there next to you? Who's
the production assistant, manager, lighting guy, gonna be fired, whatever.
Aaron slammed him down.
Oh, here it is, the roll up. Hazardous got him.
Inferno's got
Hazardous
him.
Hazardous wins.
Inferno gets the pin.
Inferno
gets the pin.
What? Hazardous won. You saw it. Hazardous rolled up.
Inferno get the pin.
Hazardous rolled up.
I don't know
Briggs.
What the heck you're talking about. Well, all right, wait, what's going on here? Who got the win? I think it was Inferno. He went to cover him first. He had his man down.
No. Just watch. It's going to be awarded to the greatest tag team in modern era.
I don't know. The referee looks a little confused. He's saying, what? What's going on here?
You saw it. Hazardous rolled up for the 1-2-3.
I think they're both pinned
at the
same time.
The referee counted it. Pimp Daddy's going to sort these guys out. Tell them what's the haps. The new man in charge, Pimp Daddy's going to tell them. Hazardous Hartman awarded the match. Just watch.
All right.
I know this stuff. What's Briggs doing now?
Well, he's...
This is
I don't know what's going on here. There's a lot of confusion. The referee trying to get control here.
At this point.
Referee trying to get control.
Aaron
Mack
trying to save his life. I mean, Briggs can't even get on the middle ropes. I mean, come on.
He's pretty agile for a big man like that. I mean, he must stand, what, about 7 foot tall there?
I don't know. Not that much bigger than me, actually.
What are you talking about? You're like 5'3".
Look at
hey, referee, turn around. They're double teaming him.
Why would he turn around? The match is over. Hazardous won. Give him the win. Come on.
Back your corner, he says. Says the match will continue.
The match will continue?
That's right. Both men were pinned at the same time. We have to have a winner.
They were pinned at the same time. Hazardous got the roll up first. You saw 1, 2, 3.
No.
Hazardous
I saw Inferno get the pin first, but I guess the referee counted them both down at the same time.
It's
so we're going right back to the match.
Come on, Aaron, what are you
all
doing?
All right, well, Inferno up here. What is it? Is it time for the victory roll? Is it? What?
Oh!
Hammer!
There it is, roll up!
He used the hammer!
Two,
what the
three,
hell is this?
Yeah.
Where's the justice
Give
here?
Give me my 20 bucks, baby, yeah!
I don't have 20.
Well, an impressive debut for Inferno, but as you can see, they came out on the short end of the deal. So now, folks, we're going to take you back out to the ringside. From my understanding, Pimp Daddy Tom's back at it again, John, on the microphone. Mack, and he's, I believe he's challenging an international superstar. That's right, an international superstar brought directly to the PCW arena by the Lamars. We brought him in, and now he's challenging him. So let's take you out there now.
That's God to you. He's God.
That's definitely not God. Well, Pimp Daddy inviting him out here for
Look
some
at that
reason.
Gold around his waist, boys.
I can
that
see
is,
it.
That
I
work.
Can see it.
That's from some hard labor in the past right there. Working his ass off at Paul Fear to get the title back. Hard work.
He stole it. He stole it and you know it.
Stole.
Stole the goal. The fans really hate him. You can tell.
No, they really like him. That's the thing.
What? Guy's a jerk.
What? Doing over there, Pete?
jamming out. What the hell is the cameraman doing?
What you say?
Says that they suck.
No one sucks. He sucks.
He just said it. I think he was referring to Pimp Daddy Tom.
Daddy is the real deal in this sport, ladies and gentlemen.
I think the fans spoke right there.
Hold on here. He's going to issue that challenge here that you've been talking about all this time. This could be coming up.
Let's begin.
There's the blacksmith. He's made it. He's made it all the way. Where's he from again?
Mexico City. A waste of time and money for PCW to even ship this piece of crap in. Pit Bay is going to squash this guy and wipe his ass with him. Just watch.
This guy's great. Have you ever seen him before?
What?
He was the innovator of Enti Limada.
Yep.
No, I've seen him before.
Mama too.
There's nothing said about my mama.
Yeah.
All right, the referee's trying to make sure he doesn't have any foreign objects on him, I guess. Checking him out here. I'm pretty sure the Pimp Daddy probably has a foreign object on him.
Look at the appreciation.
Yeah.
Listen to it.
Thunderous applause there, huh? Garbage being thrown at him. That tells you something.
Just watch. Look at this. This is going to be a display of...
Tie up, whip him in the ropes, and... The big boot. Wow. Not a good start here for the blacksmith.
It's all right.
What's he doing here? Drops him down on his back. Pimp Daddy telling the referee to get out of the way, I guess. All right. Big leg right across his forehead.
That was awesome. I'm going to tell you right now, Royce, this guy's maybe one of the underestimatedly strong guys in PCW. Maybe one of the stronger people we've got.
Spends far too much time, John. Fans, he's going up to the top now. Drops the big elbow right in the midsection, right down his gut.
If you made millions of dollars a year like this man in the ring right now, you would make sure your body is as sculpted as his. And he's big and cut and in great that. I mean, look at him. He's in great shape right now. He's obviously the top of his game. And Blacksmith is useless. He's powerless.
I thought you were talking about the blacksmith for a moment there. You obviously can't be talking.
Daddy, look at that. Look at the specimen right now.
Specimen? What kind of test tube specimen or something?
Watch this.
Genetic mutant or something?
See ya, blacksmith.
Oh. Well, I will say that was deceptive strength shown by Pimp Daddy, but that's...
Deceptive mind.
Referee, tell him to back off here. Come on, get out of the way. Wait a second! What does he think he is?
Wanted there, blacksmith.
He's taking this chairman role a little too seriously here. Too literally, that's for sure. Who the hell does he think he is? Nailing the
blacksmith
international.
Does look like he just drank some water from Tijuana. Passed out, half dead now.
Well, thanks to a chair to the head.
What chair? I didn't see a chair. Did the ref see a chair?
The referee's back was turned.
Here it
Pimp
is.
Daddy Tom distracted him.
Look at this. Oh, the kick.
Yes. He got
call
him in here
it,
for
it. Job, and you know it. Here it
comes. Oh, nails him with the job. Yeah. Oh, this is sick.
No one kicks out of that. No one. Not even Wick Sachs. Nobody. Nobody in this federation.
This is disappointing, folks.
2, 3.
It makes me sick.
No one has ever kicked out of that move, though. Ever. There it is. One more time. I want to see it. Give it to him, Pippi. Yeah.
Here it is. Just rub it in on him
here
now.
Here it is. Here it is.
He just cheated in there.
One more. Yes. See ya. See ya later, alligator. Here it is. Another cover. He'll beat him twice. Look at the physique.
Oh, give it.
The physique. One more time.
Well, the mouth that roared Pimp Daddy Tom amazingly gets a win against an international superstar, the blacksmith. Well, folks, it was a little... But I think you understand my point. So let's get on to the next match. It involves not only JT Wilcox, the international champion, defending his belt, it also involves Stevie Wallace, and it involves Chris Canada. So let's take it to action now.
Well, we're back here with the three-way dance. Danny Tom's still in the ring there. Somebody get him out of here. And here's Chris Canada, Mr. Ego himself. You a big fan of Canada there, Pete?
I am. It's Peter.
No problem, Pete. Bring him out.
Oh, look at this guy coming out next. What a fairy.
Come on, that's one of the top superstars you're talking about.
Come on.
International champion coming out now.
Great.
It should be an interesting matchup here. Tough to defend your belt against two people at the same time.
Especially when one of them is the innovator of defense, Chris Canada.
Well, you know, taking nothing away from Chris Canada, he's a brilliant competitor. You know, he's got his hands full as well because he's got to worry about Stevie Wallace trying to capture that title. For him, here he comes.
L-A-M-E, that's all I got to say. Ooh, look at that picture on the left there. Ooh la la.
That would be Randy Gavin accompanying the ringside there. They've got cookie sheets.
Cookie schmookie. Those are plastic. Stevie.
Those are not plastic.
Claims
those
to be
are
hardcore.
Cards.
Hardly.
Have you seen some of the shots he's taken here?
One thing hardcore about him is that witch he's got behind him. That's hardcore.
You make me sick, Peyton. Fans, I'm sorry for some of the comments made here by Peyton Swanson.
I'm going to call it right now, Royce, the voice. Chris Canada, the innovator of defense, will come home with the new title, I promise you. I'm guaranteeing it. To all my legions of fans out there, just watch.
I don't know. There's
just
three
watch.
Men.
Ring the bell.
Any one of them could win. Backs him in the corner now. And jeez, somebody's like jumping all over our camera or something. Whoa. Hurricane Rana sends him outside. And God. Minor glitches here, folks. Whoa! Kicks him right in the mouth. That's gonna knock you for a loop. Oh! Drop kick to the face. He goes rolling outside of the ring, and good thing, because he needs some time to recuperate.
I wasn't.
Well, sprayed around. They're fighting outside the ring now. Wilcox and Canada rams Canada's head into the table. Wait a second, what's Stevie Wallace doing? Climbing up the top rope. Big flying splash off the top. Both men go down. All three of them are down right now.
Sorry, I missed that series of moves, Royce. I was too busy looking at Randy's body.
Not even on the screen.
Oh, I could see it. You can't. I got the wide angle version.
There is no wide angle version. What are you talking about?
Yes.
Would you put that magazine down?
What?
Never mind. Forget it. Uh-oh, cookie sheets. Referee, this...
JT hides it behind his back.
It's a very...
Don't tag up on him. Look at this. This is just blatant. This is blatant cheat.
Well, if...
Look at that. Stevie Wallace helping out JT Wilcox get the shot, and then Stevie takes a shot with the referee's back turned. This is BS. Come on, it's using some order. Oh.
Wow. Wow, she just laid him out.
She hit him harder than the other two wusses in the ring did.
Well, she did hit him pretty hard. I don't know. She must have been very angry at him for something he said earlier. Yeah, I'm sure if you're not careful, you're going to find yourself on the receiving end of that, too.
I wouldn't mind getting hit hard by Randy myself.
Would you quit it? God damn it, Peyton.
Call the action.
Ah, all right. Well, anyways, whips him into the ropes. Comes off now. Catches him. Big. Oh, power slam. Referee counts one, two.
Yes.
No,
kicks out.
Kicks out at two.
Here's Canada.
Stevie Wallace coming back in now. Wilcox John with the fans.
Wilcox fatigued already.
Wallace punching him there. Punching Canada. Whips him in the ropes now. Coming off clothesline. Catches him. Wuss. Down he goes. Wilcox going to take advantage.
You can't trust anybody. Of course not.
He's defending his title.
If I had to pick a winner between them two.
What's this? Oh, the super stunner. He got him. Nailed him with that. Going after Canada now. Backs him in the corner. He's going to whip him across now. Whipping him in the ropes. Catches him with a lowdown.
The nookie, damn it.
The nookie? I'm sorry. Drop kick to the head. He made sure that he wasn't going to get the win there. Stevie Wallace wants this belt for himself. Drops the leg. You can see Wilcox holding his head there. He got nailed hard right on the side of that. What's he doing here? Powerbomb? Yes!
Oh, what a wussy powerbomb.
Powerbomb. One.
Do you think he was going to cover him with
reversed.
That?
One, two.
Oh,
reverses
Chris
again.
About new champion.
Two.
Reverse out. Come on, get him, Chris. Get him, Chris.
More. One,
one,
two. Oh. Flips him back. Wow. Oh, my. What?
Do something, two. Will. Caught you
no.
pile of crap.
Not quite. Gosh. It was 2 9/10 there.
Look at it.
Oh, meeting
reaping
of the mind.
The benefits.
Well, that's right. You got to take
sandbags.
Advantage of the situation. He takes him now. Whips him in the ropes. Wallace in the ropes. Coming off now. What's he got him up for? The Samoan drop.
Chris, Chris, one, two, oh!
Wilcox pulls him off.
What a smart move there, see? You don't always win by being a big fatigued man like JT Wilcox or a stupid suicidal idiot like Stevie Wallace. Use it with heads-up ball playing by the innovator of defense, Chris Canada. That's
it was a
chance.
Very smart move, I will admit. That's all you're going to get me to admit right
now. Oh!
Nails those kicks right to the head. Oh, he had a broken his nose there or something.
I think he caught him, Royce.
I caught him good. Those were some of the stiffest kicks I've seen. All right, he's yanking on his arm there. He's got a lot of pressure on that shoulder at the same time. Reverses it. Nails him with an elbow. Reverses it out. Now he's got him. Whips him over, though. Good move by Canada.
There it is. Cover it. Come on. Count it. Two. Ooh, that was a three count.
Wilcox now getting back in the ring now. Picking up Wallace. Once again, up here.
Sit down.
Some version of the nail in the coffin.
I don't know anymore. Wilcox has got these stupid moves all the time.
We'll call it the scoop spike.
Scoop spike?
Yeah, well, what do you
want? Call it the Wilcox crap. That's what I call it. Call you that.
Oh, Wilcox nailed him and goes flying out of the rope for his effort.
Here it is. It's another smart move. One.
Two.
Oh! Look at Canada, though, using his brain. He knows he doesn't have to take a beating all the time.
Canada,
he knows he just lets the two idiots beat each other up, and he reaps the benefits.
I'll admit it. Canada's a smart competitor. Admitted that once already, and I'll say it again.
Reversal. Here it is.
What? Whoa, look at that. Sunset flip. One, two. Oh, kicks out. Great move by Wilcox.
You think he was going to roll up Chris Canada, the innovator of defense?
He almost got him. Two and three quarters. All right, Wallace now. Wallace gets a chair from Randy. What? Uh-oh. I think we've seen this before, folks.
Yeah, we've seen it once. We've seen it a million
springs
times.
Springs into the heel.
The dumbest air Stevie I've ever seen in my life.
Come on, give the man some little respect.
There it is.
All right, he's nailing him now with the boot. Choking him. Wilcox comes in.
Oh!
Suplex. Suplex by the big man. One,
nice
two.
Look at that.
Oh, just saves him just in the nick of time.
Telling you, it's destiny, Royce. It's destiny. Chris Canada will
be
the new international champion.
What is Destiny?
Off the ropes! Oh, look at this!
What the?
Yeah!
A stunner and a DDT at the same time.
There
one,
is! New
two.
Champion!
No, no. Wilcox kicks out. He's out of it. Now what are we going to see? Well, he's got him now. Whipped in the ropes. Misses the clothesline. He's coming back.
No!
What do we got here? Monday! There we go!
No, he's too
on,
tired.
Count.
He's too tired. What's going on? No, Chris, what are you doing?
He's
what are you doing?
Out. Wallace has it on.
No!
Ask him, ref, ask him. Is he going to give up here?
No, Chris, don't give up.
He's reversing it.
No.
Is he going to reverse it?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yes.
Well, I guess that's why they call him the innovator of defense. Wilcox breaks it up there.
Wilcox sucks.
Well, he certainly knows what he's doing there. Throws Stevie out. Wallace outside of the ring.
Here it is, in
Wilcox.
The ring. No!
We
no!
See it again.
No! No!
Here it is!
No!
Referee! Referee!
No! Referee!
Count!
Referee.
What
is the referee?
What the hell
he's
are you
looking at, Stevie?
What's
he's
he doing?
Yeah!
He's telling Stevie. God damn it!
Enter the arena.
Wick Sachs.
God is in the house.
God damn it, Wick Sachs.
This is gonna do it. One.
No.
No.
Son of a gun. Wick Sachs.
New
damn
champion.
Him.
God is awesome.
Well, there you have it, folks, the new international champion, Chris Canada, with an assist, amazingly, from Wick Sachs. Could there be something going on there that we don't know about? I guess we'll find out in the coming weeks here on PCW. Now, we're going to take you to our main event. That's right, folks. Maybe it's time that Wick Sachs get his just desserts, because this time, he's taking on Jake Holmes. Let's take you to that match.
Main event time. Time for Jake Holmes to make his way out here to ringside, go in the ring and capture that title.
As much as I like Jake Holmes, Royce, I gotta go with God in this one. I mean, Wick Sachs.
I didn't think you liked Jake Holmes.
I'm a little lukewarm on the idea. I used to like him when he was with Wick back in the days. You know, he used to be his little sidekick, you know, listen to Wick all the time. You know, back in those days.
He's obviously gotten out of the wrong group.
Yeah, I don't know. Look at this. You don't be nice to the fans.
Yeah, we do. Those are the fans who pay, well, donate money. Did you quit it over there, Peyton?
What? Call me Peyton!
Sorry, it's just what it says here on the card.
Call me by my name.
Well, that's what it says
well,
your
I
name
call
is.
You dork? Huh? Wow. Just because it says that here on the sheet? Huh?
Wait a second, it doesn't say that there.
Yes, I wrote it in. I crossed out Royce Reed and put in dork. So I'm going to call you dork now. How do you like that? Huh?
All right, like fine. Have it your way. Have it your way, Pete.
Here it is.
You enjoy this, don't you? You enjoy Pimp Daddy Tom.
He's the champion. I enjoy the champion, yes. At the top of the game, top of the company. He's the chosen one, and you know it.
These guys are
PCW
running rough.
PCW would not run without Wick Sachs.
Come on, there's...
And his newfound friend, Chris Canada, the innovator of defense. And look, what's that around his waist? It's
yeah,
not around...
Yeah, it's the gold.
JT anymore.
Yeah, he's got four guys surrounding him.
I gotta tell you, it looks a lot better around Chris.
Three guys surrounding him here.
Old JT's waist. It fits, not JT's waist.
Good grief. Well, anyways, we've got three guys here on one. If they should kick Harry and they should kick Tom out of ringside here because this is unfair.
They run the company for gosh dang crying out.
They
too
shouldn't
loud.
Be out there. They shouldn't be.
They
biased.
Can do what they want to do. They own the company right now. They can come out. They can cancel the show if they damn well want to.
It's unfair. We're. You don't understand, do you? This is supposed to be a sport competition, and these guys are not allowing that to happen. They are cheating every way that they
cheating.
Can.
Cheating? I don't remember one time anyone cheating tonight. at all. Not one person.
Yeah, because you conveniently didn't see it happening, did you?
Conveniently? I didn't see
anything. Conveniently looking away.
If there was a DQ, if there was any cheating, you know, the ref would see it. The ref would call it.
You know, Pete, and what you need right now
Chris
is Canada's get some glasses.
Superiority and his, you know, smarts and wisdom and strength and everything. Everything of the game is what got him that title. And tonight, Wick Sachs is going to prove to the world once again that he is the top of the world and top of the game, top of PCW, name it. He is the man, and you watch.
I would have to disagree with you, but we're just going to have to watch this match and find out, aren't we?
Maybe.
That's why they
have what's going to happen, though. I know what's going to happen. It's going to be another big win for the Wick Daddy himself.
I don't know. I don't think he's escaping with that title tonight. I think it should go home around the waist of Jake Holmes, and I think we're going to see it here tonight.
Yeah.
Bell has been rung. Here comes the referee in the ring.
Referee in the ring. Finally waddles in. Bell ring. Let's get going.
All right. Well, Wick Sachs taking their early advantage here.
The forearms in the back.
Right up around the shoulder area. Suplexes him over now. He's parading the crowd, wasting time. Good job, Wick. You keep that up.
I call it saving energy.
Saving energy. You should be going after your man. And he whips him out of the corner. Wow. What's he doing there? Comes in with a knee. Hammering away there. What's he doing? Oh, hard chop to his chest. Oh. He's going to leave a welt. Versus the whip.
Oh,
my goodness.
Wick's got so much power in his back. He broke the ring with his own back. Did you see that?
I think that was Jake Holmes.
Muscles
whipped
and
him
power
in, there.
In his back. Just bam.
What's he doing here? Split legged moonsault.
What an idiot. He didn't even hit it right. What a moron.
One, two. No. Well, there's a, still a knee to that gut. How would you feel if you got hit by that, Keaton?
Wick's going to come back here. I can feel
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We heard that one before. All right. Whips him into the... reverses the whip. Goes in with the clothesline, but he falls down before he can hit that. Throws him outside of the ring. Oh, come on. Bring it back in the ring.
Wrapped
him out of the table. Table collapses
Look,
there.
That strength from Wick Sachs there. Throwing Jake Holmes right to the table. Table is nothing. Look at this.
Right into the corner. Wick Sachs taking every advantage he can get on the outside.
Clear away.
Obviously, Holmes' shoulder's hurting him. Rammed him head first into that table. And there's Canada.
Look at this. You say he's cheating. Has he cheated once now, Royce? Come on.
All right.
Tell me the truth. Has he cheated? I didn't think so.
Can we just
proving to everyone he's the greatest.
Can we just call the match here? All right, well, now Wick Sachs back in the ring. Picks him up, gets ready to set the whip in the ropes here. Whips him in. He's coming off and catches the spine. Oh,
sayonara, Holmes.
One, two. No. You see, he didn't put any weight down on his shoulders. He could have had his, you know, arms down on his shoulders to make sure he got better leverage for the pin, but no, of course not. Sachs didn't.
Look at them arms.
Catches them.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you visit the website, I swear to God, you're going to see some pictures
Who's
of the
gigantic
arms.
Not that old man. He can't be. Kicks him once in the head. That's nice work.
Here it is. Wicked bomb.
Whoa. Nails him with the wicked bomb. Referee, 1, 2. Kicks out. Great resilience there by Jake Holmes. Hit by the big move and still can kick out.
Here's Wick Sachs.
Whips him into the corner. What are we gonna see here? What's that?
I love this.
It's the clobbering. The clobbering. Come on.
Call that the sprinkler.
The sprinkler.
There are all those legions of fans out there, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, all two of them. Could you? Please. All right. Well, Holmes is down in the corner now.
Oh, you're a Wick Sachs.
I have not. How dare you insinuate that?
Right now he's got
All
the
right,
match
they're
the
calling his name. Look, they're saying Wick Sachs' name.
Wick Sachs.
That's not what they're saying.
Yes, that's what I'm hearing.
You're obviously in need of a hearing aid as well as glasses. So right, whatever. Hardworking Harry, get away from there. Somebody make that man sit down.
Hardworking Harry is the president, and he can do what he wants right now. Oh!
Well, that was
the
like...
The power of Wick Sachs just about knocked that pussy home right over.
Jumping shoulder block there or something.
Oh, man.
All right, well, Holmes, what's he going to do now?
Get out of the way. You know what's coming, Wick. You know what's coming. Get out of the way.
What's he doing? What's
Knees
he doing?
Up. Whatever
you're
going to
do. Middle rope.
No!
Moonsault! Oh, he landed that perfectly.
Out.
One, two,
kick
right.
out.
No! No!
Wick's too strong.
Just kicked out. 2 9/10 at least. Holmes goes flying outside the ring. What's he doing here? Oh, he's got the chair.
You can't bring a chair in this match. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Oh, man,
down here. DQ him. DQ him. That should be over. What's going on? Now what's he doing?
Well,
oh, my God.
He's pulling out all the stops, I guess.
This is illegal, man. What the hell is going
on?
Well,
the referee's not calling anything. I don't know.
Bunch of BS.
I don't know what to make of it.
Come on.
Frankly,
how can the ref
I'm stunned.
Let this go on? Are you serious? You first used a chair over top of Wicksack's beautiful face. Now he's got a table out here doing God knows what.
It's not like we didn't see Wicksack use the exact same thing on the last show.
Wicksack used nothing of the sort.
Yes, he did. He had hardworking Harry come in there
this
and spot Stevie Wallace in the
Wick.
Head with the chair.
Wick, you got to move, buddy.
Uh-oh, what
this
do we got to see
be
here?
Career.
You got to be
this
kidding me.
Be career.
You got to be kidding me. Moonsault through the table. Tries to pin him on it. Where's the referee at?
Referee is making sure.
What's hardworking Harry doing? No, come on.
It's already been a DQ, Royce. Jake Holmes is a
DQ.
Cheater.
What? No,
the
look
chair
at this.
In, tables in. What does he think?
Look
this
at this.
Here?
Oh, come on. No. You got to be kidding me.
This
no!
is a taste of medicine, buckaroo.
Holy cow.
Oh, tasting his own medicine right
he just
there,
chokeslammed
Royce.
Him through the table. Oh, come on. The match is over. You have the title.
The bell's rung. DQ for a long time ago. Jake Holmes is an idiot for bringing a chair and a table in the ring.
He has
you
the title. Just leave the man alone now. Come on.
Oh, he's kicking those softened ribs now.
Here comes JT Wilcox.
Get him out of the
Wilcox
ring.
In the ring.
No reason. No business to be
says
there.
Says hello. Says hello to Wick Sachs by surprise. Now he's laying him down.
He has no reason to be out there, Royce. What the hell's going
he's
on?
He's coming out there to save
Stevie,
a friend.
JT, get the hell out of the ring.
Stevie's in the ring.
What's going
get
on?
Get revenge on Wallace. Wallace is getting revenge on
Canada.
He's clobbering him.
Grab
that's
the belt
sure.
and run, Wick.
Knee lift. Throws him in the ring. Well, folks, that's your match. Disqualification.
Those three losers.
Wick Sachs escapes with the title.
Well, there we go. Wick Sachs escapes with the title for now. But I think Wick Sachs has to worry about the men who came out there to assist Jake Holmes when he was getting pounded on out there in the ring. So Wick Sachs knows that his title is not safe around his waist. Now, next week, we are going to bring you Doomsday. Now, as always, folks, you can always check us out on the web. That's right. It's www.pcw-wrestling.net. Go ahead, check it out. All the superstars' profiles, they're online. You can even chat. Just leave messages for our wrestlers. You can email us. Anything you want to do, just stop by the website, and we're all there. So, once again, folks, next week we'll bring you Doomsday right here on Channel 39, 7 to 8 o'clock.